Why is Mrs. Coulter's demon mute? Mrs. Coulter's demon is mute because it symbolizes her suppression of emotions and desires. In Philip Pullman's His Dark Materials series, demons represent the inner self. By having a mute demon, Mrs. Coulter shows her extreme control and denial over her own feelings and conscience, highlighting her inner conflict and complex character. This characterization deepens the reader's understanding of her actions and motivations throughout the story.